Hey, Ash, thanks for lifting me up about 4 feet.
Where is everyone? All dead. Isaac Clark? He shot the rest.
Damn
straight. They're radio for reinforcements!
But how would they reach us? We can open the ventilation systems from in here.
Chapter 17. Alright.
Do it now!
Do it. Do it. Call for reinforcements. I need more people to shoot.
Damn it! We better find him before the reinforcements arrive. Come on!
Dude, we got boxes up here.
That doing anything?
No idea. Wasn't paying attention. Probably opened up the door.
Oh, it's still spinning around.
Bench time! Oh yeah! Gonna do the bench thing. Whoa, whoa, shit, I missed that. Fuck. Bollocks. Oh, see, actually, yeah, let's see what circuits we can... Oh, shit! Dude.
Hang on, bear with me.
No, oh.
Where do we go to?
That's not... Yeah, that's not what you need to worry about. Oh, yeah. That's going on. And then for this, we're gonna do... What do we got?
Ah, okay, I see. There's three everything.
Basically, yeah. Let's reload. Crap. Three reload, three clip. A little bit of damage loss. Oh god, now I have like no damage mods. Huh. Yeah, that's the same one. Okay. So we've done that to that one. So I'm having the same clip on that. I want to up the damage on this though, so I'm gonna. I can do it, so I'm gonna. Yeah, craft and equip, son! Oh, dude, you can now build like the three ones. You can build like the Insano Ball Flingles. That's the word. Nice. Ah, that's nice, dude. And I'm glad we found all the. Let's check it out. Ho ho ho! 11. Well, as always, that sounds charming. Thanks, Dead Space. You sure know how to make a place sound shitty? I'll be in here, Ash. Oh, what's this? Oh, fan dabby dozy. Well, I'm not ill anymore, so I can read. I'll do this whilst you're on the bench. SCAF ISC 31024 Civ EXC 090. Personal log of the Earl Serrano. The cranium of the species contains six holes, Bouchikabawa. Each a passage leading to a resonance chamber, not unlike our own nasal cavity. When air is blown through the holes, it passes through a phonic membrane. There we go. Phonic membrane that then vibrates and modulates the sound. By opening and closing the various membranes, notes are produced. This coincides with a written script observed. With a written script carved into the surfaces of many of the structures we uncovered, it isn't so much a written language as it is a pronunciation key. Alright. There appear to be six basic letters or notes in the language, simple to be sure, but by combining notes, a new meaning is conveyed. Thus, there is a notation indicating how long to hold each note. Now, it is highly unlikely that the species would need a pronunciation guide for its own language. In fact, it appears to have been added as an afterthought. It's as if they knew they didn't have long to live and needed to communicate something very important to whomever discovered their world. In a way, this notation was left for us as a way for them to speak to us from beyond the grave. Alright, well, I butchered that, but basically it was saying, if you didn't get it, that the aliens have made little notes on their language to warn us, or to warn whoever came across next, which happened to be us, saying, shit's wrong. Go away. How you doing over there? Are you gonna take another 3 hours, or should I just kill myself?
Oh, I don't know if it's a good enough weapon.
I just love watching Isaac's head when I do this. Have you had a good day today, Isaac? Yes.
Do you think I should keep the sniper rifle with the suspended rifle?
Yes, I think you should. That's a really good weapon combo.
And an elite pull up, full pop with a rocket launcher.
Has it failed you yet?
No.
Thank you, but this gun hasn't failed me for most of the playthrough, and I've kept it. Because of that reason. This gun is actually insanely good.
You only get three chips that are three of each, didn't you?
Yeah, but you can construct more.
Can you?
Yeah. Go into a thing, select one, like select the damage one, then hit construct new clip at the very top. Circuit, sorry.
Yeah, okay, they're at the bottom for me.
Oh, whatever.
You need chunks.
Wow. Hook lab. Go, hiccup. Wow.
Just check my things.
God darn it. Ugh! Poopy. Skadoople. Alright. Let's go.
That's
onwards.
Really helpful.
What is?
And I have two rocket launcher ammo. Ah, wait, before I do go over anything.
Are you gonna craft more ammo?
Yeah.
Wise move, my friend. I have 2.5 rows of ammo. Right, Trace.
Well, you feature in one of our videos again.
Huh?
Says you feature in one of our videos again.
Yeah.
On the internet.
Why is that?
Because you're fucked up.
Have I?
Yeah.
I don't know, I just haven't spoken to Carl.
Alright, come on, Ash.
Yeah, but mine's like, wow.
Wow!
Someone said, Ash's homework, and then like, yes, I'm gonna buy it off him. Want to buy it off?
Oh. One of those things.
Adios.
Oh, typical.
Hey, Ma.
Look.
What?
Yeah,
the glass. Yeah. Ash, I'm going down to eat.
Yeah, but see that, though.
I'm hungry. I'm going down to eat.
Just fill it up.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
No, take it down, come and get it.
Yeah,
I'll
hold on.
Cheers,
Trace.
I was going to hear where it's fucking quiet. Right?
Cheers, Trace.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Personal journal, Dr. El Serrano. By setting up camp at the edge of a deep dig site, I'm able to oversee the excavation more directly than before. Each day is filled with thrilling new discoveries never before witnessed by another human being. Just yesterday, we broke through the staggeringly huge internal cavity filled with an eerie green light. There was a sudden rush of vapor as the two atmospheres met for the first time in eons. The deep dig teams were sent in with camera fees to be my eyes and ears. I could hardly contain my excitement as the first images, grainy though they were, showed a vast city of magnificent architecture and towering statues rising out of the mist. Alright. And Ash is back and this door's malfunctioning. Oh, what the hell?
That's what controls the markers.
Dude, look.
The end state of these creatures, or rather, would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation, but it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Huh. Alright.
I know what we've been saying, Carter,
did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that Codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine.
So, Danik is...
an asshole.
Danik's plans to use the Codex to unfreeze the planet so it awakens all the markers in the galaxy, so to speak, or universe. But we can use it not to...
to crush the moon and stop the signal.
So, but what... before we seen this projection, what was our original objective?
The same thing. Just turn off the... to stop Danik from turning off the machine, basically.
Because was it the alien's intention to actually freeze the moon? It was, wasn't it?
Let's try that. Fuck, how do you...
oh yeah, okay. So yeah, because the moon is frozen, it means it's stopping them. So if Danik unfreezes the moon, or puts the Codex to stop the machine...
I have no idea what I'm doing right now, by the way.
Wait, what is it?
Hold on,
translator.
Ah, here we go, hold on, listen.
Open.
Ah. There we go. Got it. That was weird. That was quite odd.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Shit. Look at that thing in the middle.
This is the machine, I think.
It would appear to be so. That's what we saw in the vision, that big green light.
Holy shit. This must be Ground Zero.
And that must be the machine.
Now we just gotta get there.
So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rubble!
Look, Dan. It's not too late.
Let's get that motherfucker.
Right now, right?
Let's go get that Codex.
So Danik plans to turn the machine off.
Yep.
And we're here to stop him.
Yep, and then we're gonna hit turn up.
Danik, you have to stop.
I bet is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon?
Yeah.
Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me?
Huh. What the hell is this? Ah. Well, logic would indicate that this must go into this. Oh, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. This way, Ash. I meant to do that.
Bro, I don't want to cause copyright or anything like that. But that, you know, see all the, like, the hammers or gates?
Yeah.
At the top of it, where the alien is?
Yeah.
It looks like the alien queen from Alien.
Not now, Ash. Not now. Alright, so we got another one of those things there. Shoot him! No, don't shoot me, shoot them! Alright, go, go, go. Alright.
They're dying.
Nice.
That thing is over there, buddy.
Another one.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, hold on, I'll have to grab another one.
Hi, Dick! Get away! Hang on! I got a plan!
No! Oh!
No! Oh, lucky bitch.
Oh, fuck! Oh, look, there he is!
That me or you?
That's Danik, and that's me. That's you.
I got you! What the fuck kind of plan is this?
Just
to me! Christ, you're heavy! Isaac, you're slipping!
Oh. Damn. We just took a big fall.
Oh, wow.
But we've got the codex now.
Look at that. Or these, I should say.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Alright, we got... these proper markers.
These are markers, dude. I don't... this is weird. Let's just keep moving.
You see them?
Oh, funk. We got aliens.
Let me put my range into it. Oh shit. Motherfucker. There's another one.
I don't see it. Oh. Oh, I see it. Oh, I don't think you like that. All that. Alien.
Oh, she features in one of our videos again. Like, if it's not us on your screen.
Oh, could you not?
Oh, do you know what it is?
No, there it is. Oh, it's on the ground here. Yeah, that's it. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, shit.
Nice.
I want a door that does that. Oh, look, Ash, your favourite thing.
What is it?
The lights.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I don't like how many we got two.
Whoa, what the hell?
Oh, did you see what I said, Rob? Did you see what I said?
Entering zero gravity. Go up. Alt.
Was it Zed? Okay.
Demon dog.
Oh, it's dead. Go up.
Yeah, it's dead. Oh, hey.
If you press Z.
Oh, come on. Oh, no, we've got an upgrade circuit here.
Oh, shit. Shit, that's not the normal one.
I don't even know where we are, dude. Hold on. Wait, what? Oh, hold on. Hear that. Oh, wait, dude, you can place these in midair.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, hold on. It says I can place another one. Alright. I just placed a bunch of them.
If you press Z, by the way.
Yeah.
It configures your position.
It orients the ground.
Up here, Rob.
Yeah. Oh, hi. You're ugly. Got it. You gotta be on the ground a bit.
What's the code again?
He'll play in a second, I think. There it is. Oh, it's literally right above you. Let's do it. Hold on.
Oh, I don't like the lights on the mask. Two dots.
Whoa, what the hell is this?
Dude, just try and sprint? Okay.
What the hell? Isaac! These discs on the floor, they enhance our TK but hurt like a motherfucker!
Must be a cost of doing business.
Oh, this sucks!
Stasis might be enhanced too.
Try when the pain wears off.
Shit, takes our health.
Does it actually take our health?
Yeah. Not as we're on it.
No, it doesn't.
No, it's when we kinesis.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
I didn't realize. That's pretty cool though. Alien tech. Oh, these little fucks.
Activate the alien.
Oh shit, they're fast!
But I can't copyright tickers!
Tickers!
Oh yeah.
Oh wow. Well, Ash is going to be busy for the next, like, 3 hours.